And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Blind. I am the RPG Chick. We are on Vermeier, approaching the base. Ashley has gone with the Salarian team. And we're just starting out here. We're going to check out the communications tower, the satellite uplink tower, refueling platform. There's bound to be a lot of crap here that go on. And we do not have our Mako to go through here.
Shadow is on the ground. Repeat, Shadow is on the ground. Chief Williams, with Igor team. Manovine, Deator teams, move. Time to get some SM.
Manovine, coordinated crossfire. Check for long-range turrets helping to get targets.
Ooh.
All clear.
Sure about that? We're not that clear here. Let's take these things down. I can't hit those, okay. And I'm crouching. He's dug in over there. We get him? Not sure. They got him, okay.
Negative contacts, Commander.
I'm not putting my gun away yet. Triangulation tower. Oh. Yeah, this stuff's actually a lot closer together than I thought it would be. But what else would be here, right? So I guess we are in the clear. Geth communications disrupted. I like it. Disrupt that crap. Ooh. We got assignment. Assisting Cry's team, you disrupted the Geth communication tower. Keep looking for opportunities to slow the Geth, okay. Okay. Oh, didn't see that. Pistol and two shotguns. It's more of the same stuff we already have. I think Rex. Oh, we have Rex now, that's right, not Garrus. Oh, yeah, give him the Sokolov. Go. That's an extra. Hurricane. Older Sokolov here. Okay. Anything else? Oh, look at that. These are a little better, but damage is... Oh, better, I was saying. Damage is much better. Anything else? Pulse rifle. Just gonna get rid of these. I'm not sure if we're gonna need the money anymore, so just get rid of these at least right now. It makes me feel good to have my inventory not like. I wish I could select multiple ones and then delete them all at once. That'd be great. But yeah, it makes me feel good to have my inventory not, just so much crap. Now, I did check the sound, and the sound looks the same, but to me, like, this stuff sounds lower. I don't know. This Thunder 8 is pretty good. I'll keep these two. And he doesn't use snipers, so. Can I go up there? No. I would so climb up there, you know? Alright, continuing. Let's save. Alright. Ooh, ominous music.
Targeting. We've got a shot. Chief Williams, take the heat off Manavai.
Got Tripper. Where? Oh, it screamed. Hear that? See any reason to go around here. Let's head for the satellite uplink tower. Oh, hello.
They're calling sat strikes. Jayeto, watch for comm stations. Williams, can you see anything?
Nice. I'm fatigued here. Just up here, this is the only one. Hold on. No, I didn't mean. Oh, they got him. Meta gel. There's something important, though, over here. That? The aid station? Oh, no, this. No. What's so important? Maybe it's up top? I can't climb that. There's bound to be more.
We're getting pounded. Bunker up before the aircraft returns.
Oh. Oh, there's someone here. Nice try. I want to warp this guy. We warped him right through the ground. Hello. Shotgun and assault rifle.
Clear.
More assault rifles. Okay. Now, what else? K Can't help but think there's something back there. Oh. Ooh. He got me. Oh, wow.
Negative contacts, Commander.
I'm not putting my gun away. And that's why. I thought we killed him already.
All targets down. Holding ground. JS are around me. Shadow team must be getting close.
Some more rounds. Can we do anything here? Interrupt more stuff to help them. Captain's dead. Medium, Survivor 8. Or 7. I didn't just pick up. Oh, here's Survivor 8. Okay, I'll keep what I have. Thanks. Alright, we gotta go in that door. But what's. Did I miss the refueling platform? I don't know. Am I wasting time? I don't want to miss an opportunity to see something or otherwise disrupt them. Disrupt their communications or whatnot. Well, I'm almost to the refueling platform. Maybe I can blow up their gas or something. Oh, how pretty. Oh! Oh! Whoever did that, thank you. Well, they took themselves out, I don't know. Well, these exploded, I don't even know. Is this the refueling platform? It is. Okay, let's head back. We can't go this way, this is just like an observation deck. Oh, we can go down. See why we would. Let's head through here. Is it this way or this way? This way. There's two doors. Oh, we saw one. And this is the one I saw. Okay, so we're going through warehouse, maintenance, into a security office. There's also a storage room. Alright. Oh. Baddies, I think. Oh, those are lights on the doors. Never mind. I I don't know. I didn't hit that button.
We've got access to base security. We can cut the alarms from here. Maybe even trigger alarms on the far side of the base.
Cool.
It'll clear the guards out for us. But they might be too much for the Solarian teams to handle.
They've got enough trouble.
Just disable the alarms. We can handle any guards inside.
Are there more things to... I can't get around you. Door control. Door control. Let's go in here. Okay. I might regret those words. Oh, I move. I can't move. Wee! That must have been fun for you. There's another one somewhere. Where are you? You are close. Open all the damn doors. Oh, it closes the other one, doesn't it? Ah, never mind. He's around here. I'll be a sitting duck for this thing. He's up here somewhere. I think so too. What's all this? Can't do anything with that? Oops, I'm flying off the handle. Whee! Flying off the handle. Okay. Hello. Nothing, but it looks so inviting. Speak, Tally.
This place is an abomination. Saren's research must be destroyed.
I try to turn it so you guys can hear. And so I can hear too, you know. What did I just see? Oh, down there is where they're breeding them? Okay.
Hello? Is someone out there?
Where are you? Are you over my radio or are you down here? Sounded like he was right in the room with us. Oh. What are you? Indoctrinated? Indoctrinated.
Okay. Can we hold him here? Damn it, fill those holes. Come on, Shepard, hurry up!
Alright, I'm just trying to see if there's anything else to interact with, like crates and stuff. Heavy armor for Krogan, Titan 8. Light armor for Quarian. Okay, let's see if they can use this armor. And I got a new pistol. I think I have that already. Oh my. Too many pistols. Yeah, I can't use this. I'll keep one. Oh, Karpov is what I found as well. Oh, hey. Maybe Tally could use it, though. Yeah. Give it to her. Because she can only use a pistol. give him the Razor 8. Is it extra? Okay, what about her armor? Oh, nice. Tally be happy now. That is much better. Oh, sweet. Back in black, baby. Okay, Rex. Oh, nice. Get an upgrade today. What's this one? Mantis? We have an extra slot. What does he have now? Ablative coating? Not even the best ablative coating, I don't know. Oh my god, it's too many. I didn't see any other ablative coating. I'm gonna keep the ablative coating and add something. Energized plating, I guess. Or, you know what? Medical exoskeleton. It's pretty sweet. Okay. And we got another thing. Two shotguns and an assault rifle. Good. Hurricane, Katana, Storm. Saving. Security office. All these cells. What do these do anything? No. Way down over here. Is that... are these supposed to be Krogans? What the hell?
What do you want? I told you everything. Who are you? Alliance, right? I knew someone would come. It tried to break me, but it couldn't. I shut it out.
Who are you?
Slow down. I need to know where you came from.
Private Mano Zavat of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG, man. Captured while on reconnaissance 6 days ago. Glad to answer, man. Never any questions from these bastards. Just whispers and poking and cutting. I'd say anything to get out and get some payback. That's not too much to ask, is it? A little payback?
What happened to you?
What did they do to you, soldier?
Experiments, but I don't know what for. The effect of incessant whispering on my shortening temper? Who knows? I just need out.
Something's not right here, Shepard.
I can't just leave him.
If we don't let him out, he's as good as dead. We have to do something.
All right, we're gonna nuke the place, right?
Yes, leaving me here would be bad. Very bad. It's too small and the noise just won't go away. Whispering is loud, you know? I need to get out. Let me out.
He's gonna attack us once we let him out. I gotta try, though. All right, let him out.
Set him free. He could help us.
Yes, sir. You'll find I am very good at following orders.
Don't call me sir.
I hear them over and over. Why are they repeated when they're so simple?
Simple! Oh, we let others loose? How'd that happen? Or was that him? They all opened. Why did they all open? I just wanted to open one. Jeez, you should have told me it doesn't work like that. We open all of them. Sheesh. Oh, there's more. Failed. You gotta be right down there somewhere. Can I open it? Like, I have to be in front of it to open it. Indoctrinated Solarians. What else can we mess around with? Anything to help them out? Nope. Nope. Okay. There's an aid station though. Not like I need any more metagel, I haven't even used any. Oh, we're down this map now. Maintenance bay. Base exterior. What's around here? Oh, some crates. So we need more guns. Titan 8. Assault and sniper. Pistol. Medium armor for Turian. I don't think she uses a medium. Turian? Oh, Turian is... never mind. Garrus, of course. We got a bunch more crap. Alright. Oh my. Too much! Kessler 9. Can anyone use that? No, it sucks, apparently. Okay, I'm getting rid of all Kesslers. Because look how horrible they are. Edge Raku Stinger, okay. Extra Storm, Armageddon Hurricane Katana Storm. Scimitar. Avenger, Terminator, Lancer, Banshee. That's great accuracy, but eh. I want to look at this other... hold on. Oop. Not as good, no. Alright. Let's go get these baddies back here. What? Okay. Okay, do I have to hit something up here to open that door? Apparently I've missed something. I just don't know what it is. That'd be probably because I missed it. I can't get through here. Jeez, I figured I'd ask you guys for, you know, a little help. But no. Now is not the time. So do I need to find another way around?
Saren needs to pay for what he's done to my people.
I came in here, right? Two security, two maintenance. Wait. Breeding facility entrance. That's where we came in. Well, geez. I don't want to waste time by backtracking so much. But that door won't open. Unless that's a glitch or something. Oh, an elevator! I didn't see that. Oh, and there's two doors here. We've been over here, right?
What was that noise? What's going on?
So let's go this way. This is down below, I'm assuming. Hello?
Well, you're not a Geth, and you're not wearing a lab coat. I guess I'm glad to see you.
How astute of you.
Lieutenant Gonto Imnes of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment, captured during recon. I assume the fleet was called in to destroy the base?
Sorry, I'm all you get.
Transmission wasn't clear. The fleet's not coming.
I see. Then you must be the infiltration team. I know the captain. He will want this facility destroyed. My team was altered, indoctrinated. He knew about the breeding grounds, but the indoctrination is a greater threat, and far more horrifying.
Really?
I watched good people reduced to mindless husks.
Oh.
There wasn't anything left. Others died during the experiments. I envy them.
Tell me about the research.
Do you know anything about the experiments they were conducting?
They were studying indoctrination. Symptoms. Progress. Saren uses it to control his people, but I don't think he fully understands it. I don't know much else. I just saw what it did to the others. Turned them into empty husks. I can't end up like that. Please, let me out.
I think I can trust you. You seem a little more level-headed than the other one.
I'm opening your cell, but then you're on your own.
Don't look back and hope to outrun the blast, hmm? A better chance than I had before you showed up. Thank you, human. And good luck. You'll need it.
Thank you.
This place is an abomination. Saren's research must be destroyed. These look docile. Their minds are gone.
Nah, this is no way to treat a prisoner. Kill them, sure, but leave them like this.
I don't know. I think it's safer to keep them here then. They only get hurt if they go out of the cell, right? I don't know.
Leave them. Let's get moving.
It's safest, but I would prefer they be put out of their misery.
Hmm. Think we should?
It calls. Alarm is falling.
Okay, I don't have the option now. Well, there's one in here, but we can't talk to that one. Okay, cool. I would have missed this whole place. Anything else in here? Nope. Okay. Gotta take that elevator. It's funny, all I saw- I didn't even see the stairs when I came out here. All I saw was the drop down. I'm like, we can't come back if I do that. There's something else in there. Oh, the control for the elevator. The hell is this?